everyone, welcome to Truck and Coffee. Today we are doing a delivery to Conover, North Carolina. The company's name is Pan America Screws. We already picked up our container. We are about 40 miles away from our destination. Foggy, misty morning. Thank you. Okay, guys, we're in dock door number 2. Now we're just waiting to get offloaded. Okay, guys, they just finished emptying.
In a quarter
guys,
of a mile,
just finished offloading.
Turn left on 4th Street Southwest.
Now we're headed to the terminal to drop our first container. We have a little bit over 46 miles to drive. I believe we're taking the chassis to a different terminal.
Left on 4th Street Southwest.
To the terminal. We're gonna go to the office, check in, so we could offload our container. They might be at lunch until 1, so let me check and we'll go from there. Okay, guys, so they are at lunch. I have to wait till 1 p.m. It's 12:30 right now. So I can't stay on the property, so I had to back out on the road. Once we do get in the property, we will drop the container and chassis off and bobtail out. Okay, guys, I checked in the office. We're entering the property. We're gonna drop our chassis and container off and bobtail out. cut this grass. Alright guys, that's our container. Now I'm going to unhook and bobtail out. Guys, like always, thank you so much for watching. Please drive safe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.